In modern society, if you're not educated about credit, savings, and investment, you will not make good decisions. Over the course of a lifetime, bad decisions compound, good decisions compound. The earlier you're educated, the better your decisions, the better the outcomes.